We were so nervous and we got in like an hour early. Shane came in and we were like, we had this idea and it's kind of dark, but he goes, I love dark. My favorite kind of writes are the kind where you sit and have coffee for a bit and you don't jump too quickly into the ideas. You just kind of test the water and test the air.
Being decisive in a writing room with an artist like Kelsea Ballerini is really important. If the chemistry and the hook and the track feels good, she can go so fast.
Kelsea impressed me as a songwriter. She's on another level.
I'm a huge One Republic fan, and I know that he has written some of the biggest, most iconic hits in like pop history.
She's wonderful, I love that girl. I don't know what it says about a 44-year-old man being such close friends with a 25-year-old woman, but maybe she's an old soul. I think what Kelsea and I have really found is this great trust. Kelsea knows herself so well, and she writes songs so fast.
It just clicked, and I'm so excited about what we've written, and he's incredible.
You can see on camera and on stage, certain people have that charisma, that just that extra thing that you have or you don't, and she has it.
He's just become one of my biggest champions as a songwriter, to get in the room with other people, and just someone who kind of helps me feel empowered as a songwriter, which I also think is really important, not only to be in a room with someone that helps add information and add creativity, but also someone who empowers you to speak up and not worry if you're gonna say something stupid, because that doesn't exist in a writing collaboration.
I still feel a lot of days like I'm walking into the cafeteria just looking for a place to sit. And Kelsea makes me feel very much a part of. That's a really unexplainable gift that she gives to her collaborators.